Ready?
Are you kidding me? Shoot a portal onto that. Yeah, okay. Now we have a way back in.
Wow, we're dumb. If you, when you get to your apex, can you just like throw the box?
Believe me, I've been trying.
Nice.
Okay. See, this is what I was talking about, though. Is like, what do I do from here? Yeah. I got it. Make some portals, yeah. Shoot them down.
Where do I?
On top.
That's where.
That works too. Okay, now we still need the box, right?
We need a ball.
We need a ball?
I thought.
Go confirm. Like, that's a ball. That's a frickin' ball. Where the hell is there a ball?
I mean, let's just... First of all, I'm gonna open this, put the portal back.
Yep.
Nope. Okay, well, you left the box up there, but...
We can get a new box.
Let's just bring the box out and see if we can do something with it, because there doesn't seem to be a way to get a ball. Unless there's, like, a compartment or something up there.
Not as far as I can tell. I'm gonna get another box. You don't bother sending this through the portal. Okay?
Okay. Well, it's gonna bounce, though. I need to do this.
Yeah, still do that. Just don't, like, get it to me. That works. Okay, let's create a hole for me now.
Oh, that might be laser point, actually. I bet that's what it is.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense.
It's a laser. Wow.
Okay, well, shoot me the box. Motherfucker. Oh, the ball or the box will never survive.
R.I.P. to the box.
Oh, the blue wall got me. This is 100% legitimate playthrough. Like, this is the intended way to beat this puzzle.
Oh, most definitely.
Twice in a row, man, I'm losing my edge. Oh my goodness. I'm overthinking it. Okay. Get me a box. And then also a portal here. There's a box over here, man. We don't have to spawn a new one.
No, I can't get... Oh, yeah, I can throw it in. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well...
No, you're right, you're right. We should just get a new box.
Yeah.
Oopsie daisy.
Why don't I just open the door?
I thought I had to press the button. The other button.
You had a portal.
That's okay. It's coming now. It's coming.
What do you have to portal so that it doesn't go back out.
I see.
Oh, now the box is down here.
Are you kidding me? Okay, now you put a portal there so we have access back. We good?
Yeah.
Okay. Step off of the button so I can get higher jumps. Motherfucker. It's okay. Thank you. Oh, that's fast.
Step back on so I can get the portal.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so glad we made this more complicated for ourselves by not just using that laser when we were up there with the lasers.
Right. Definitely kicking myself for that. Motherfucker. Okay, that one was me. I'll admit it. Jesus Christ. The damn blue. Well, you know what, actually? Could you fire me some red in here? Maybe a little speed boost would make this easier. Alright, that ought to do. Oh, I thought I went flying through my own freaking portal. Oh my. You want to come take a crack at this?
You've already nailed it way more. Like, I can't even get up onto the thing.
I am not the king of jumps. I don't even know how I got up there before. Okay. Mm-hmm. Mother shitty titty. How did I possibly get up there before? Twice.
Three times even.
I did it three times?
Pretty sure.
My goodness. You just want to let yourself in with the portal?
Sure.
Oh, I almost had it. Almost had it.
Well, it seems like since we put the speed there, we can't get to it.
You want me to fire some blue in then?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. One sec. I almost got this. Well, that's not what I wanted to do.
Ooh, wow. How?
I am somehow really good at this game. Okay, I'm gonna stay here until everything else is all set. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm coming.
Got it.
These disassembly machines look even worse than the others. If I don't see you on the other side, thanks for nothing.
Thanks for nothing, GLaDOS.
I think GLaDOS is a mean lady. I don't think we're friends.
Darn.
God damn you, Austin. God damn you to hell.